all those Cubans alone in the deep. This was a chance for Renzo to again become the sea monster. A lonely Cuban had found one of the many wrecks on the bottom. And Renzo had found the lonely Cuban. Was cleanly executed. Guess who got the gold?